हेलो ग्रेट इंडियंस, और टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ होल नंबर्स। सो इन दिस वी आर डिस्कसिंग देयर आर फाइव डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ होल नंबर्स। सो फर्स्ट इज क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एडिशन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन। सेकेंड इज कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एडिशन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन। थर्ड इज असोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी। फोर्थ इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी। फिफ्थ इज आइडेंटिटी प्रॉपर्टी। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस डिस्कस दिस फाइव प्रॉपर्टीज वन बाय वन। सो फर्स्ट इज क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एडिशन। सो वॉट इज क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एडिशन? वेन टू होल नंबर्स आर एडेड, वी ऑलवेज गेट द सम एज अ होल नंबर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ वी हैव फाइव चॉकलेट्स एंड इफ वी एड दिस फाइव चॉकलेट्स विद सिक्स चॉकलेट्स, देन वी गेट 11 चॉकलेट्स total. So now closer property of multiplication. When two whole numbers are multiplied, we always get the product as a whole number. For example, if we multiply 3 with 9, then we get 27. So it is also a whole number. Now commutative property of addition. Prabha and Manoj were putting wallpapers for decorating their rooms. Prabha has 4 blue patterns and 2 green patterns, whereas Manoj has 4 green patterns and 2 blue patterns. So they both want to put all the wallpaper pieces on the wall. So how many wallpaper pieces would each of them put on the wall? So students, let us look at some examples of addition. Observe, the sum of both the whole numbers is the same irrespective of their order. So if we add one whole number, that is 93, with 1 we get 94, and if we add 1 with 93, so we get 94. Thus Prabha and Manoj put the same number of wallpaper pieces on the wall. Let's take one example, that is add 380 with 244. By commutative property we can write 380 plus 244 equals to 244 plus 380. So 380 plus 244 equals to 624, and 244 plus 380 equals to 624. Thus we conclude that the commutative property is applied here. Okay, now we discuss about commutative property of multiplication. So let us look at the examples of multiplication. Observe that the product of two whole numbers is the same irrespective of their order. So this property is called the commutative property of multiplication. Commutative property is not applicable here, that is, subtraction is not commutative for whole numbers. Similarly, division is not commutative for whole numbers. Now we see associative property. First, for addition, if we add three whole numbers, then the sum will be same. In this, if you add first two numbers, then the sum will be added with the third. Or you take the second two numbers, if you add the second two numbers first, then the sum will be added to the first number, then the answer of both the numbers will be same. Similarly, for multiplication, you see the same result for both. Now let us discuss some examples of this property. So for addition, we are going to add 44 with 60 with 24 equals to, we are associating the next two numbers, that is 60 and 24. In this we are adding 60 and 24 first. So answer is equals to 44 plus 60 plus 24. In this we are adding 60 and 24 first. So 44 as it is plus 84, so is equals to 128. Now in this we are associating first, that is 44 with 60. So we are adding 44 and 60 first. So 44 plus 60 plus 24 equals to 104 plus 24 equals to 128. Thus we conclude that if we associate first two numbers or if we associate the next two numbers, the answer in both the cases will be same. Now we discuss about associative property of multiplication. Let's take three whole numbers as 12, 10 and 42. In this we are associating the next two numbers first, and in second case we are associating the first two numbers, that is 12 and 10. So the product in the both the cases is same. So here associative property of multiplication is applicable.